So like, what I just want you to play with today is instead of having a perfect swing every time, let your perfect swing be perfect timing. Okay, and then whatever the swing feels like was what it needed to look like.
Just got his sweet spot for the most part, you know, where the sweet spot would be on everyone's bat now.
Go get it.